हेलो, आई एम अनिल कुमार फ्रॉम श्रीकाकुलम आंध्र प्रदेश। आई हैड कम्प्लीटेड माई बी टेक इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग इन 2020 विथ 8.2 CGPA एट श्री शिवानी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग श्रीकाकुलम affiliated JNTU Kakinada University. After I relieving my graduation, I search a lot of job opportunities in IT sector. Unfortunately, I had failed. So I heard about that in Naukri website, there was a company, Evision TechnoServe Private Limited, is outsourcing growthing company. They providing a job opportunities with highly knowledgeable training and practical skills on IT exposure. So I attended OJT and job internship on 30 November 2020. I learned that networking, virtualization, Windows administration, Linux administration, cyber security, webinar and cloud computing, CCNA, routing and switching, and advanced network techniques. With highly qualified faculties are Rahul sir, Roshan sir, Tarun Mishra sir, Bibhushit sir, Manu sir. I learned in Windows administration how to create a portable pen drive, how to install that Windows 10, and how to create a local users and groups in workgroup infrastructure, how to create a workgroup domain in Windows Server 2012, FTP management, printer management, RDP protocol, control panel settings like disk management, disk fragmentation and defragmentation, disk cleanup, and how to make a BitLock encryption to a drive in Microsoft Outlook, how to create and store that PST files and OST files, how to backup it, how to recover it, I learned that, and how to make the Windows troubleshooting problem like hardware troubleshooting, virus and malware troubleshooting, application hanging, black screen problem, BSOD problem, I learned in CCNA what is IP address, how many types of IP address are there, which type of subnetting are used in IP address like VLSM method, what is types of router techniques used in CCNA like static routing, dynamic routing, default routing. In dynamic routing there are subdivided topics are like I learned that RIP, EAGRP, OSPF, how to access make the control list, and what is network address translation, which type of network address translation is used in this configuration, I learned that, and what is VLAN protocol, how to make that VLAN trunking protocol is used, I learned that, which type of frame relay correlation is used, I learned that, how to make that spanning tree protocol is used in routers and switches, etc. So finally I say that every week there was a mock interview session. What are the topics covered in that past week, they had conducted that mock interview and PPT presentation. So I had known my mistakes and how to overcome it, I know with my efforts and hard working. So finally I say that I am damn sure 80 to 90%, like how to fulfill, I am confidently to say that 100% how to face that real-time IT exposure interview. So I finally contribute my greater exposure to growth of the company in IT sector. So I am ready to face that in an interview. So thank you Evision for providing this opportunity to growth of my skills in IT sector. Thank you.